cameras on. See what you did? You come and you cause havoc. You're causing problems already.
I didn't even bonk you.
They know you're shorter than me. You don't need to go on their tiptoes. Okay. Hi.
Hi.
So I'm here with my mom because she wanted to get in the camera.
Like really?
I'm taking all of my light.
Sorry.
What is this around your neck?
No, it has to go.
So I'm here with my mother, as you can see.
Yeah.
You don't look at yourself, look at the camera.
Yeah.
Why are you posing so hard? So, Ma, what do you have to say about haters in the workplace? Haters everywhere you go, people just being mean to you for no reason, people who try to crank your style. I've been in situations where I just did not get along with my coworkers and I wish they'd jump off the balcony twice.
Right.
So what would be your advice to those people who like just don't like work in school? Those people that you just don't like and that you have to be around?
Actually, my opinion, I couldn't...
In the camera, stop looking at yourself.
I couldn't care less. I couldn't care less. Number one, these people has issues to be dealt with. They have problems. And these are the people that will, if you don't have like a strong mind, okay, if you don't have like a strong mind, they will cause you to lose your job, like to not feel like going to work, to get depressed and everything. But I don't allow people to get into my skin like that. So therefore, I totally ignore them and just, you know, walk with my head up and know that I know what I'm about. These people, I do believe they need prayers, they need to see a psychologist, or they're just totally jealous, you know, and don't like to see you strive. You know what I'm saying?
What about when you post pretty pictures?
Oh boy. I could, yeah.
And you know they deserve likes, and people are like, why are you acting like you're so young? Why are you acting like you're all that? Like, what do you think?
It just causes me to post more pictures. You know what I'm saying? Because listen, be upset with God. Don't be upset with me. Like, hey, God gave me my beauty, okay? God gave Crystal her beauty. So, hey, eat your heart out. Okay, if you are not a photogenic person, hey, I can't help it. Too bad for you, but I'm going to keep posting my pictures because I feel good and that's part of my hobbies. So, yes. You know, start a lie.
Taking is a hobby, guys. What do you think about my dark lipstick?
Actually, I really think it looks devilish, but the funniest thing about it, it looks so cute on you. You look beautiful. I'm not saying the lipstick really make you beautiful. You are beautiful, but honestly, I think them lipstick is devilish, especially for disciples of Christ.
How do you manage to make everything about Jesus though? Like everything.
You know what? Actually, from growing up, I was always close to God, and there was reasons for that. He never failed me yet, and I just believe everything we do is, he should be part of us, because he deserved the praise, he deserved the glory, he deserved to be lifted up, because if it wasn't for him,
I wouldn't be here,
you know, so let's give him some praise.
What kind of man do you want me to marry and bring home?
You know what, Crystal, honestly? I would like you to bring home, first of all, someone who loves God, who loves to work, who has a career, who have an education, who would love you for who you are and not for your flesh. You understand? Like, just love you for who you are inside and out. Someone who would respect you. Someone who would love you till death, no matter what, in sickness and health. I would really and truly love to see you know, like that type of man in your life? Because he's gonna answer to me, right?
Do you have anything else to say?
All you haters out there, hey, sorry, but it's life. Get a life. And I don't need you to click like or dislike, whatever it is, because I am who I am. And if you don't click it, I give myself the rating anyways. You know what I'm saying? So, get a life.
So, you see where I get it from? Get it from her.
Well. I just think people should not be jealous and hating, like, you know, like, for what reason? You know what I mean? If your life is not happy, don't try to make others' life miserable.
Amen.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Okay.
That's it? You don't have any one more question?
Every time.
The
10 years ago, you would have cut off his penis.
Actually, I don't think I have the guts to cut off any man's penis. Just a forgiving person. I go with the Bible. The Bible says forgive. Because if we do not forgive each other, we will not make it to heaven. Okay? There is no unforgivers going to heaven. So, this is...
Well then, we know where I'm going.
I'm trying. I gotta pray for you. I'm really sorry for you, girlfriend. You better stop forgiving, girlfriend.
Okay, bye.
Ciao. Real nice. We'll do it sometime again.
Maybe.
To all my peeps out there. Woo! All right. You know who you are. Love you guys.
Oh, gosh.